stairs over there.
Stay low.
Is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Don't lose sight of him!
We'll figure something out.
Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere. You're not gonna leave me here, right? Hey, look.
Just stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. Thank you. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Buddy. look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec. What about this?
Let me get up here and I'll get a look. Yeah.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
What is that?
Stay back. Through here. Thank you. jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, then.
Look at that.
Would you play this before?
No. I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nellie. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is. Come here. We can use this to get over.
There you go.
Cool.
Use this.
Huh?
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Shit. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, that's all. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah. Shit, look at that. All right, stand back.
All right. Go in there?
I want to see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. Things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Jesus. All right, watch your step. Just stay close.
Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come. Just tend to the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Ellie!
I need it some more time!
You can do it.
Okay.
God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Just hurry. Do it, Ellie. They're getting close. They're getting close!
Get off your ass and on your feet. All right, this way.
Shit.
Keep up.
God damn it. Back! Get back!
Which way?
All right, we'll cut through. Come on, here!
Come on, Ellie.
Damn, where's that goddamn key?
Guys, behind us!
Bill, come on!
Doors open, you jack. Come here. Don't slow down. This place ain't secure.
Bill, they're coming through the door.
That's our only way through.
Ellie, stay back. Stay back.
All right. Come on, we're almost there. Follow me.
Oh, shit. God damn it, they're coming over.
Come on, get through. Keep going, this way, through the truck. All right.
Move, Ellie, move.
Come on, I'm going.
It's open, come on.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
All right.
and get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a drop.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.